Thank you for inviting me, Mr. Sakurai. Now I know there are a lot of people who think I shouldn't be in Smash since I'm not a fighter. That's why I will do everything in my power to help you in any way I can. To compensate for the trouble my inclusion causes you, I mean.
Oh, you really don't have to.
So, let's get to business. I've gone ahead and spell-checked your Famitsu column, so you don't have to worry about that anymore. I have locked the dogs. I have confiscated all the sharp objects from Peachy's room. I have polished everyone's weapons. Oh, and I took a few more anti-Waluigi precautions. If I'm not mistaken, that means your schedule is all clear now. So on behalf of every Smash player in the world, I'd like to tell you, why don't you take it easy for a while, okay? You have earned it. We are extremely grateful for the amount of work you are putting in this game. You're our hero, and we love you. Mr. Sakurai, are you okay?
Yes. Wario's probably eating garlic again or something. Thank you.